We're doing this lunch today, and we will be presenting at the Christian Education Conference, as well as providing training during those sessions. It is our pleasure to have this lunch sponsored by North Star AED and CHESS in cooperation with Philips. Philips is a company that is, say again? Okay. Philips is a company that is at the forefront of healthcare and healthcare supplies. We have partnered with them because there are some things that we need to make sure that we take care of as it relates to our body, as well as making sure that we have the ability to do our response work when things don't go right in the beginning. I'm going to ask Reverend Mitchum to talk briefly about Culinary Rx, and then I'm going to bring our partner from Philips up so he can talk about the automatic external defibrillators. I'm sorry, there is a sign-in sheet on each one of your tables. Can you please make sure that you sign in for us? It helps us with our future work.
So as we've already shared with you the flyers regarding Culinary Rx, you're going to see that many doctors are going to be prescribing, writing you a prescription to eat better. And the AAB Church is on the forefront of this with Culinary Rx. It is more than, again, as we said, it's more than just a cooking program. There are diseases that are preventable, diabetes type 2, heart disease, cancers, and it actually shows you videos of how, when you eat better, how it helps you in order to stop and prevent disease. So we're asking you to make sure that you go online, encourage many to enroll, one price of $99.99, you enroll in the program and you can take it as your at your leisure. So we want to make sure you do that. Bishop Seawright, just before we move forward.
Thank you. I just want to commend Dr. Brennan and Reverend Mitchell for the wonderful work that they are doing with the Health Commission as director and as our executive administrator. We are so grateful for the project.
Amen.
Now I want you to please do us a favor. Brand this in your mind. AMEChurchHealth.org.
Yes.
AMEC. AMEC.org. Please try to spread the word. There's a wealth of information. Solar panels. We didn't mention that earlier today. But there's so many things that the Health Commission has to offer that you can benefit. Amen. Thank you. And also tune into Healthy Churches 2020. Now that's going to be in Alabama. It's going to be around November. All right. So, okay, the 2nd of November? 2nd week in November. Okay. But stay tuned. Enjoy the meal. I don't think you'll gain too many calories from this.
Please make sure that you sign in. The sign-in sheets are on the table.
At this time, I'd like Mark Johnson to come, and then we'll also do a demonstration. So if you want to talk from down here, you want to have my chance.
Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Burnett. On behalf of Philips Corporation, I want to express our appreciation for, humble appreciation for being able to address an organization as esteemed as AME. I really want to compliment Dr. Burnett and the Health Committee for addressing cardiovascular issues in the United States. The program that you are pushing forward is one of the most forward-thinking programs that I've run into in my 21 years in this business. So AME is to be complimented for that. I had to stand behind the line. Philips is one of the largest healthcare providers in the world. It's just not cooperating with me. I'll just power through. Philips is one of the largest healthcare companies in the world, and we make everything from MRIs to toothbrushes to Norelco razors, things like that, anything that has to do with the health and well-being of an individual. Cardiac arrest is an electrical system of the heart. Can happen to anyone at any time, and there is one definitive way to address that, and that is with defibrillation. And